Prince Harry's ex-girlfriend Cressida Bonas is opening up about what her life was like post-split from the young royal. The couple, who ended their relationship, quote, amicably in 2014, have stayed on good terms. In fact, Cressida attended Harry's wedding to Meghan Markle back in 2018. But in a new interview with the Daily Telegraph, the actress opened up about some of the fears she had both during and after her relationship with the prince. The fear of failing, the fear of rejection, the fear of not getting it right, the fear of not being perfect. I think that has limited me in certain situations in my life. I think I have grown confident, and fortunately, I have learned not to sweat the small stuff too much. And I just think it has definitely given me a stronger sense of purpose and a stronger sense of what I want or don't want. The 31-year-old also revealed that she did not like being labeled as an it girl after her relationship with Harry ended. I think terms like that are very narrow-minded. I think that I work very, very hard, I love what I do, and I just hope that this role has shown people what I can do and what I would like to do going forward and not be caught in a box in any way. Prince Harry and Cressida met through Harry's cousin, Princess Eugenie, and dated for 2 years before their split. The actress and model announced her engagement to his estate agent, Harry Wentworth Stanley, in August 2019. She told the publication that they've put their wedding planning on hold amid the coronavirus pandemic.